I'm gonna get Steph.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, man. Depends a lot. I got the Bob working around.
I can tell.
Yeah, I got the first time run.
Parts were doing a burnout line. I just let out of it. Came back, I asked the wife, they put a 52 on. I said, I'll just put a 53, just so we're dead on.
Thank you.
together on who could pull the best light and run on that time. Brad hit it dead on.
But my question is, like, there's a car that's pulled up behind
it. May be somebody even knows. I don't know. Could be.
Yeah.
We don't know how many is in there.
That's what Brad's checking. This guy just pulled up. That's why they didn't check it out. Brandon
moved
that. One day
you'll
be on the side.
I know. Is that the boy we ate with?
Yeah, Brandon. Not yet. But even if he loses, he wins $20. We get our buyback money back.
Which lane Brad got?
Right.
Right lane?
Because Brandon had lane choice. He said, well, Brad wants the right lane. He goes, actually, I want the left, but that's okay.
Are they racing each other?
Because they're on the ladder now. They're on the ladder. So it's all based on package.
Thank you.
three cars. I know. The finals could be worse. Yeah. At least they're all friendly people. At least this is all friendly people.
Yeah.
Yep. What lane did you end up in? Wave to Ryan. Down the track since he was in front. So they actually split it pretty evenly. I thought that was cool. Third place, whoever loses this round will get 150, and then the other two is 300 if they just split it evenly. Oh, that's fair. Man, his competition was rough, too. I didn't even ask if he needed my help. I'm going with live. She goes, I'm going to throw your money out with him.
I got that 1998. I got that 5 cars at the bracket final. Never done no good in the bracket final.
That's so true in the battle over there.
Saturday night, I was in the zone. So for the first time, I was in the zone. I had 3 triple O ice in competition. 3. And who knows how many double O's. I never seen the dial in the whole
Well, it looks like the drivers are getting in their cars, so we
607.
That was a damn screw up. We went to Steel, Alabama. Got all the way over there. That's a new ring. We got all the way over and had to run that white out of there.
Setting line.
Setting line. This ain't no lie.
They started the first round at 12 o'clock.
Right there.
I had a double on my right. Kept running down the dog. He was 025. Double on my.
Yeah, but he had a double O. I got the tickets.
I sat there blowing smoke.
Both of y'all had double O.
I blowed smoke all the way to the last one.
You were dead on.
There we go.